Hey, so we're back. I'm just gonna do that. And yeah, here we go. Notice my diamond pick right here. That's because I've been a little bit busy. So let's just go ahead and take a few things here. Let's see what I don't need. Don't need wood or snow. Okay, and let's also repair this. You see that I've been going through some of this. I'll say right now, one of the things that I did get at one point was a zombie did drop another carrot throughout my efforts, so that was good, I suppose. Now the big deal that since I've got 34 skill levels, eventually I figured, it's time for me to get some diamonds. So now that I got enough for the pick, and then I got two there, which allowed me to get some obsidian, which allows me to make an enchantment table. Now, before I use that, notice I've got three left. So realistically, I could make a diamond sword, and I can make a jukebox. So actually, why don't I do that? Because I have a record, right? So let's go ahead and make a jukebox. Because it's fun. So we have that and that. Okay. So, next order of business. Oh, and notice we've got some carrots going on here. So let's go ahead, take them, replant. Let's see what time of day it is. Night. Let's go to sleep. Now, what we're going to do this morning is we're going to take our reeds and start a reed form. The reason we're doing that is for our enchantment table, and maybe this room in here will be suitable. Somebody's getting hurt. I'm kind of okay with that. What's up there? I don't recall. All right, well. Maybe I won't use this area. It was doing very good, just like that. So let's go claim our reeds. Got 21 of them. And do I have any more buckets? Got one here. Oh, I've got two water buckets. They'll do. Okay. Where do I want my reed farm? Underground or above ground? Let's go above ground. So the whole point of the reed farm is so that I can make bookshelves. Or at least sort of get that way. So this area here I'm going to make for my house. Oh yes. Got myself some cows. There's a spider. Let's take care of him. You can't run. All right, so let's start with some dirt. We're gonna need dirt. Right, I forgot that I'm in a taiga biome. So, as great as it is to have some dirt, realistically, what I gotta do is head back down. Can I safely get down this way? A sword again, I guess. Okay, let's just go ahead. All I'm doing is collecting up some dirt to use. That ought to do. Zombies, you can wait. So if I go this way, it's a bit of a dead end, so that's good. So let's still use iron since I've got them. So all I'm doing is I'm blasting out a little spot here to be used. I'll keep it separated, I guess. I'll need to lift up this too. Now, in this particular case, what am I looking at doing? That's actually going to be a water. Oh, you know what? I'm going to do this. There, now I've got infinite water, which is handy. And look, you guys. I hear you. And I don't hear you from here, so that's suspicious. Lots of zombie noises. I just don't see any actual zombies. Oh well. Let's get back to work here. How am I gonna do this? I'm gonna do it. Well, if I do this, I take out that, I put that there. Can I plant in the corners? No. And since I can't plant in the corners, there's not a lot of point in that. Scoop out that water. Let's start with a water there. Then, if I put a water here, can get there. Is that right? No, that's wrong. Give me that water back. But put the water there. Oh, actually, look now. Okay, it updated. Now, because of the well, I can also do that. I will need some light. Boom. Boom. All right. So while that's going, I could still be doing some of this. At any rate, this is enough at least to get started, right? I'll need that one to be water, which means that that and that can be dirt. Which means that those can all be like so. And I can put a torch on that one. So that one is not going to be. In order for me to use one of those, I'll be doubling up. So I'm in no real rush. In fact, I think I'll stop there. Yeah, put some light in the back. And let's just sort of take this down a little. I don't need to overthink this. And those zombies sound like they're just through the wall there. Which is interesting. Okay, let's just sort of take this down. I'm full. Okay, so let's see what we can do here. I got a snowball that's not doing me any good. And my bone's going to go up for now. And over here, I've got some more things to get rid of. What else? That should be fine. Oh, not you. You. Okay. Stoke the ovens a bit more. Alright, so we basically got our reed farm started. Do I have paper at all? I don't. But I've got 7 leather, which I can use for books or for item frames. I'm going to need a lot more cows, aren't I? I think I am. Let's put those there for now. I've got zombie meat that can go down. Oh, we got all kinds of. Wow. Don't blow up. Oh, you did, you son of a bitch. All right. Do we lose the gate? We lost the gate. Oh, you're going to use that, huh?
Yeah.
Let's put you down, and you down. You're carrying a shovel. So, I was kind of hoping that I could get the skeletons to shoot the creepers, but no matter how you slice it, that would have been a bad idea. There's one. All right. One of the other things that I did do is down here. I did a little exploring. This is where I found the diamonds. So I've just kind of lit up the whole area. As you can see, it's quite wide. Yeah. I think my diamonds came from down this way. Yeah. It was down around here that I found them. So, and the cobblestone is all mine. There's no other spawners or anything like that. So, let's head back. We've got the reed farm at least begun. Let's take some of this. Okay, so back up we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, faster. Okay, so there's nothing there to collect up. If the zombies want their zombie meat, they can have it. In fact, we can do that. So, these dudes just need to grow. And let's see what time of day it is. Night. So let's sleep. And what I'm gonna do is, go make a few more cows. Some carrots are starting to get ready. So the carrots are pretty good. Oh, hello. Anybody else? Yes. I've only got 3 arrows, so. Sometimes that's all you need. Enderman and a zombie. And a wolf. Oh, more reeds, and I'm guessing that this guy is stuck in here. we'll take those. And dude, if you want out, you now can. I'll take out you. Okay. I bet these were the guys that I heard, because it's really close to the house. Alright, well, at least I know that this is all lit up. There's lots of iron, and there's lots of coal. And I missed one. Oh well, I don't know where you're at. No biggie. There's the entrance down, so let's just head on over this way. And I'm starting to get kind of hungry, so. Close that behind me. So, these guys don't. I don't need that, or that. And what did I just pick up? This is pathetic. There. Back in. Nobody said you could leave. Some for you, some for you. Some for you, some for you. Man, you got a lot. All right, so got some cows on the go, which is good. Six them. That's all right. Sounds good to me. By now, that stack of cobble that I put on should probably be done, which means I can put a different one on. And yeah, so this has basically just been a preparation episode. Oh, look at that, it just went out. Yeah, I have some, right? Yeah. Okay. So let's just put that there. And I'll put that in there. More reeds. More seeds. Okay, let's just empty out some of the stuff that I got here. You guys. for now, up that there, that there. That I'm not going to plant down until I start making a house. That's what the stone is for the foundation. Yeah, so I've got glass to go with the stone, and I've got lots of wood, so hopefully I can make windows and that sort of thing. I've got another sword in here. And I'm just trying to keep my tools together, so I'll take the bucket out too. So up and up, and actually those guys can stack, so I'm not messing with buckets right now. I don't know if I mentioned, but the golden armor I got as a drop off of one of the zombies, so it was nice. Oh yeah, and I'm hungry, so this is foraging time, right? So what do we got? I got steak on ice, I got some carrots, and I've got bread. Let's have a steak. Oh, that oven's busy though. Yeah. Let's make another one. Not that there. Let's bring it out here, I guess. Okay. Yeah, we'll use that. So, fuel, steak, couple of carrots there. So my steak is done. So I have meat. I have veggies. And I have bread starch. Alright, that was quite a feast. Doing okay on the carrots. I could have a bigger crop, but I'm doing alright, so that's fine. So that's baking. Is it nighttime yet? No. Okay. Let's do some of this. And realistically, I think I'm getting close to done for the day. Time to get to work, so. I'll just get a little bit of this coal. There's some more there, but that's fine. There's a skeleton runner somewhere, but that's all right. I'm gonna let that continue to grow a bit more. It's doing nicely though. So next episode I should be able to put together an enchantment table. Maybe I'll stick it over here. Don't really need that much room to get decent enchantments anymore. Yeah, that actually, that's not a bad spot for it, actually. I'm done saying actually. Yeah. And then it's easily accessible. Okay. So, yet another day. Let's see if I can do this now. I need to get back out of full screen, right? Yeah. Okay. See you later, guys.